राज्यपाल गोवा फिरण्यासाठी सरकारचा पैसा वापरतायत याविषयी त्यांनी गोवेकरांना स्पष्टीकरण द्यावं अशी मागणी आरटीआयच्या माध्यमातून आरटीआय कार्यकर्ते ॲडव्होकेट आयरिश रॉड्रिग्ज यांनी केली आहे. या पार्श्वभूमीवर राज्यपाल पी एस श्रीधरन पिल्लई यांनी अप्रत्यक्षरित्या रॉड्रिग्ज यांना टोला लगावला आहे. ते नेमकं काय म्हणाले पाहूया.
But at the same time, there are so many things in a democracy. Everybody has got the right to criticize. 2 days back, I had read in a newspaper, an opinion by, I am not mentioning his name. Why should I give undue importance to him? He stated that government is traveling by spending so many amount and going to all villages. So you see, this is the nature of our criticism so many. So you see, our chief secretary knows discretionary funds, special funds are there for governor, and certain category of funds of the government are not subject to any audit. That type of entire funds, I have not taken a single pie from that. Instead of that, for travelling and other things are also there. Travelling amount, of course, that is given to the needy people. I am not a rich person. While I was a lawyer, I was a rich person. Means financially, not like this now. So we are doing it as my public obligation. And welcome speech, he stated that 710 patients during the last 1 year. On 2021, September 17th, it was the Prime Minister's 71st birthday. On that day, Rajbhavan declared that my fund in that category may be used for the purpose of giving 71 dialysis patients and 71 NGOs, charitable institutions. I am giving to distribute my fund for aiding them. Then I decided and declared that governor will come to you in your village and give the money. So as a part of my travel, I am giving it, creating such a practice, because we are all servants of the people. People are supreme. That is why I visited almost all villages, village areas, and 71 was the target. But now, with proud, I can say that 710 patients, 25,000 each, benefit. Aid they received. And 71 institutions are concerned, also more than 100 we have distributed. And further, there is a mental change also in people, inmates in.